So I sat with a bunch of first graders to see if they'd be willing to trade their traditional education for an education that put money in their tiny pockets right now in the real world.
Can I sit with you guys?
Yes.
I just want to have a conversation with you guys about school. Can we talk about school?
Sure.
All right. Who likes school?
Never.
You don't like school as much?
The first day a kid was super mean to me.
What?
Yeah, he said, you're not like everybody else. Your skin is poop. Yeah, I'm like, oh.
Your skin is what?
Poop.
First of all, your skin does not look like poop. You have beautiful, beautiful, amazing bronze skin because you're one of Earth's original people, right? Hold on, Mason. Because if you jumped in front of him right now when I was telling him to be proud to be black, that'd be like the first lesson in white privilege he learns, and we don't want to oppress people right now. You got me? Word. Give it to me. Oh, that's an ally.